you have the six now.
Well, I think for Edmonton, too, you mentioned, Dave, that how good they are in the first period, just like the Lightning. But the second and third period, their numbers are awful. And, ooh, that was a real shot to the shine of the head here.
That was Hagelin was knocked down. In comes Chernak immediately to discuss the situation.
I couldn't tell from here whether it was 25 Nurse or 5 CC. I think it was CC that hit him. But it was a blow to the side of the head. Hagel's up on his feet, and that's the good news. Yeah, it is CC because he's at the bottom of the pile. I see the 5 now.
CC, I think, is reaching for the puck as Hagel is reaching for the puck. And I believe that it hits the side of his body, CC's rib area. No intention, in my opinion, whatsoever to hit. It's the reaction of Hagel that caused all the disruption and the reason why Chernak reacted the way he did. We have 4-on-4.
Chernak gets the 2 for the rough. CC gets the 2 for the check to head, which we believe is dubious at best.
With 4 goals already. Oh, he was checked there by Klingberg, who Hagel didn't see him coming. He's looking back at the pass, and this is going to draw a crowd. Having a conversation with Klingberg, who really has no interest in driving the gloves with anybody. It's not his game.
Probably would have been an okay check, but this one's going to get him 2 minutes.
Toronto number 3, minor penalty, 2 minutes, check to the head.
They were talking about it for a minute, Brian. I think they were maybe talking about 5.
Attainable through the slot, and now Ty Cartier back out to center ice. Belmar hit hard by Adam Ernie, and Pierre is down. So Pierre-Edouard Belmar down on the ice.
Legal check to the head. Going through, you can see the arm elbow area catch Belmar right on the chin. Just chips that puck by. He's going back to change for the bench. Ernie flies through with the finishing check.
Boy, this guy has been dinged around, hasn't he? Pierre-Edouard Belmar had that game in Arizona. A real warrior in that one. They missed some time with an undisclosed injury.
They continue to jab away at Bezetta, able to free it up for Kovacevic. Harris, wrist shot deflected and just wide. Hit good Branson. Bezetta providing the screen as well. And a penalty coming up is Montreal. I didn't catch the call in the ice, but a penalty coming up. And it's the Russian Voronkov in the box again.
I did not see where that happened, and I thought Montreal had possession of the puck, Brian. That's why I was confused when the whistle blew. Goronkov. Oh, that's on Jordan Harris much earlier in the shift.
11 seconds left. Dowdy tracks it down. Arvidsson has to hurry. 8 seconds. Deneau all the way across through midair. Kempe is hit hard up high, and Cogliano will go off on a penalty, and that will draw the ire of the Kings.
Then there's a head block tackle by Routin behind Kempe. You might as well go for it here. 2.7 on the clock. We'll see if they adjust that. Now it looks like Girard taking a couple of shots over the top. They call that kid Moose because he is strong. How high the contact with Cogliano and Kempe is the big concern.
They have history, don't forget.
Got it. Suspension would cost Cogliano a consecutive game streak. Going after a puck. Might be a similar type of situation where the contact is there. And you can see that. Watch Cogliano low to high. He raised the level of his body there.
He's in there with Cirelli. Hagel shoots and rings it off the crossbar. What a shot there by Hagel.
Uh-oh, Cirelli just got sideswiped by Scheifele, and he's down. That one caught him right on the side of the head. Lightning turned the puck over. This Cirelli line again has been terrific. Turnover right there, and Stanley gets caught up outside the blue line. So it's 2-on-1. Schmidt has to stay in the middle. Hagel does the right thing. Stanley takes the pass away. Excuse me, Schmidt takes the pass away. And then here's the side swipe. Those ones hurt.
Winnipeg penalty number 55 has 2 minutes for an illegal check to the head.
Absolutely the right call. Hey, you can say it was accidental or not, and he's banging the glass.
He's
absolutely he sides white.
Pezzetta in his own zone. Hit by Max Comtois as he takes Pezzetta down. And play whistle down.
He's getting a penalty for a hit to the head.
Head contact on Comtois. The hit on Pezzetta.
Minor penalty, illegal check to the head.
As Mitch Dunning with the call.
Just in front of the bench, and Pezzetta wasn't really ready for it. So he'll go to the box, and the Canadians will get a chance here on the power play. Pezzetta clears the puck. He clearly has his head down. And then he gets popped by Comtois as his shoulder.
Chuck swats at that, chips it back to center ice into the feet of Stützle. And Stützle taken down by Kubalik. And Kubalik's going to go here as Tkachuk comes in late on him.
It's Kubalik that gives a little shoulder to the face of Tim Stützle. And you see the reaction of the captain immediately head right over. Chuck showing his leadership, standing up for his young superstar.
Pionk on the stretch pass, got away from Niederreiter. Byfield up ice, jumps away from Kopitar on the entry. And Kempe touches it in an offside position.
Oh, here we go.
A big hit is delivered on to Durzi, and this will create some extracurriculars afterwards.
You assume a penalty, first and foremost. I don't think there's going to be any question about that. Durzi is shaken. He's trying to get back involved. Now he's involved with Pionk.
Kempe
off to the side. You see right there, there's Durzi. He's back.
Kempe and Niederreiter wrestling right in front of the scorer's table. And they have to be restrained. There are only two linesmen to be able to sort everything out here. And finally, those two are pulled apart.
Durzi's okay. Niedermeyer, it might be a major. Yeah, it's going to be a major. He's leaving. Now, it's under 2 minutes, but still, if it was a minor, I think he would stay. Head contact. We're going to take a look at our bare heart-pounding moment. There's a lot of pounding going on. And Sean, you look like you're okay. I hope you're okay. Watch the contact point. Bang. That's head. That's head first. If you go through the core, right, that's what they ask you to go through.
Carlson lost an edge. Cotter burrowing out of the corner. McNabb's a long way from the goal. They get it set through the Golden Knights, waiting for that screen to develop. McNabb fires, it floats wide of the goal. Kuznetsov was hit up high. Wilson didn't get it out, but there is a whistle with number 92 in pain.
Yeah, I think Cotter involved right behind the net there in a one-on-one confrontation. I didn't see the referee's arm go up. Wilson none too pleased with Cotter on the forecheck there.
Between Cotter and Kuznetsov. There has been a major awarded after that high hit.
Right side of the face there of Kuznetsov going to retrieve the puck, trying to hack it out. The finish and follow through
after
right there on the chin.
After review, it is determined there wasn't a legal check to the head. Therefore, we have a match penalty.